Number 24 is a guy who has found recent success in the NFL. Lions fans know all about current Seattle Seahawk Thomas Rawls, who ran over Detroit in the playoffs. But in high school, Rawls represented Flint Northern in 2010, rushing for nearly 1,600 yards with 19 touchdowns on 150 carries, showing flashes of what he'd become. This included a 400-yard effort as a senior. Rawls started at Michigan before transferring to Central Michigan.